Lots of times in video games, you're thrown into it and you're incredibly weak. Level 1. You've got to spend 30 hours killing monsters and doing random shit in order to get powerful. But every once in a while, you want to start out powerful. If you look on the map on the Salt and Sanctuary website, it shows you the map, and it has a little speck of dirt right here. See that? Oh, I wonder what that's all about, right? That is the Dev Island. You can go there and purchase crazy things and get wicked powerful. We don't want a whole bunch of awesome armor and cool gear and stats and blah blah blah. We want one item. The Jaws of Death. This thing is wicked powerful. It is awesome. It is probably one of the best weapons in the game. And of course they're not selling it for free. We need to come up with 5,000 gold in order to get it. And if you're like me and you want to kill the first boss with the Jaws of Death, you have to grind all of these zombies at the beginning. Let's get started. Alright, once you have the 5,000 gold, you come over here to this ladder, which you should have knocked down already, go into your controls, and set the roll and the jump button for the same key. This is not a hack. This is not a cheat. This really exists in the game. Basically, you're rolling and jumping at the exact same time, which causes you to do a little jump. Long jump. It takes a little bit to get used to it. But once you do get used to it, you can actually jump a really long distance. And you can do this neat little ladder glitch. You come onto the ladder and you push the long jump button. And come on, I can get it right. There we go. And it kind of flies you away. Once you can no longer see the ground or anything in the background, you're pretty close. From this point, you have to turn to your left and jump. And you have to do a good long jump, a really long one. Okay, that didn't work. No! Son of a bitch! No!
Yo, get it twisted. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you get it.
damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanna nothing but your life saved. Bitch, and that's on a life day. I'm getting down, down. Like a nigga said, freeze. I won't be the one ending up on his knees, bitch, please. If the only thing you cats did was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfucker. We gonna rock, then we gonna fall. If we let it pop, don't let it go. What? X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. If we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. He ain't never gave nothing to me. But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wanting something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't with it. Hit it with full strength. I'm a jail nigga, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever, nigga, fuck you gon' do. I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking.